Let's do a single crochet of 7 together. So let's begin now, and starting in the very next stitch, you want to do the next 7. So pick up and yarn over through and keep on doing that. So this is 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. And once you have that done, pull through everything. That's a 7 together single crochet.
Want to know more? Hit that subscribe now.